Am I back? Am I back or not? I don't trust OBS right now. Ah! Okay, so I am back. It's good. Whoop! Nope! Nope! Double nope! Another SpaceX launch? Oh! One shot! I won. Okay.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and do God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy. Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen. If you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Hey, Quinn! Long time no see! How are you doing?
Please take care of him.
I will. I totally will. Good as well. Just doing some random side missions.
Deputy, you've had your fun. But all sinners must confess. This is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you. I'll see you soon.
They truly are, lovey. Oh, not again! What have you been up to, Quinn? Anything interesting?
I haven't talked to you in ages, to be honest.
Darling Hobby, the bunker's flooded again. Gonna use the stuff in there to help the resistance, which you put the shit key.
With the bliss bullet. Check your fire. We only need to hit him once. Don't let him escape. We need the deputy alive. Just one bliss bullet will do it.
Not again!
John says bring you in! We're gonna bring you in!
Oh, again! Okay, twice. Will I be baptized again?
Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared. I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. Opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes. So you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Which one? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. Here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes.
Why is there a note on the...
I'll be right back.
Ah, that's why. Okay. I haven't really done anything other than playing Destiny 2 on Monster Hunter World, been taking a break from everything for personal reasons, and yeah, it really has been ages. Ah! I haven't played Monster Hunter World yet. Is it good or not? Well, if you've played it... If you've played it so much, it should be good, right? Hey, Black Drops, how are you doing? Dude, phrasing, yes, exactly. I get the feeling this guy is a bit cuckoo. Just a bit. Just a teeny tiny bit. Okay, I did the right thing. 160 hours. Oh my god, that's a few hours. The confession. Socket pipe. Oh, this will hurt. This will totally hurt if I hit him. Or her. Cut out the skin where the sin is written down. No, I'll take the aluminum one. Equip the throwing knives.
What are they gonna do to me? God. I'm scared.
Lock him up. We need to keep him safe.
Let's see what's up here. Bit of ammo, which is nice. But other than that, nothing. Okay. Gluttony. This is part of a quest, or does this happen every time you die? And this is part of a quest, actually.
We need to distribute beds and payloads.
It seems that after a certain amount of times, I...
Things could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head.
Could be dangerous.
Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
The bliss will set you free.
Two enemies, okay. But yeah, it seems like after a certain amount of missions, I will get captured, no matter what. Read. Ah, there was something. Just found a ROM from Super Mario Bros. 1 called Uncle Mario Bros. Plays an leaf farmer called Uncle Fabio. I think I actually heard about that one. Not completely sure though. Holy shit, what? Just... What? Well, I downloaded it to check it out, cause you know Mario Bros. Is a gem, and this just made me hilarious. Yeah, I can imagine. Oh, I got a freaking revolver. This is such a trap.
I know your sin. It drives your every thought, every action. Your sin is wrath. So indulge you, become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume yours, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will.
Sin consumes you, blinds you to all the harm you inflict. It allows you to dispense of human life so easily. Have you ever given so much as a second thought to killing? Drive the sinner from this place. Set them high, for no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes.
Can it escape?
You can do here, deputy. I'll come for you when you're good and ready. Leave this place. Gorge yourself on wrath. Because if you don't, if you stay here, I will bleed your little princess like a stuffed pig.
And another drug trip. At least the drug trips in Far Cry 4 were funny. Kinda. Let's drive straight downhill.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that. To burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
Yeah, they drugged me again. The green gas that was coming from the heads of some people. It's actually the drug called Bliss. And Bliss makes everything go blah. Okay, where am I? Oh! Not that far. Talk to Merle.
Damn it! Damn it! Hello? Moving in. Death from above.
Huh. That was fast. Driving in Ubisoft games. It fucking sucks. Come on. Just stop. Please stop. I could drive here. Come on. This is not fair. Aha, I have a boat.
Hey,
just so dumb, to be honest. What doesn't get stuck? And yes, I will follow this thing around now. Well. Please wait. Ammo. Oh, fuck me. Everything was gone. Where's my boat? There it is.
Got a moment? Damn beautiful country.
Oh, it stopped. But it's dead. Meh. At least it stopped. ...700 meters by foot. Is he coming? No, he isn't. Eh. Is that no vehicle?
Through his gates on to eat.
I was near the Dover Spike place and heard a lot of shots. Sounds like the cult finally found out about the arsenal they have in their bunker and went after it.
DIY and DOA. Okay. There was bliss in there. ...103 meters. I know where I am. Residence.
Choice.
Nailed it. Freaking nailed it. Boomer is coming.
Stop checking in on the radio. Now Recon says the cult's taken over their cattle farm. Started killing the animals. Good people, deputy.
Thank you.
We gotta protect them.
I will do that. Wife, we're not gonna drain the bunk in time. I picked the car up the car with supplies. We have to run before the cult gets here. I have to leave whatever's down there. The piggies can hold their drift long enough to get their hands on the key on the shit. Okay.
Aren't as dumb as you think.
Fuck you, things. Pick the lock. And that's it. How many perk points? 9 again. Stream alerts make me look over every time. Ah, but there are no alerts, lovey. There are none. Okay, where's the...
Damn it!
There, Kellett, Kettle and Co. I've already seen that if you beat the game, you can actually reset every single outpost of the enemies and kill them again. It's pretty neat, to be honest. Why are there no fucking cars? I got bait, feather. Whatever. I killed it and that's all what I wanted. Turkey versus bear. Lift off! That was a perfect timing. Stream just started. Ah! That kind of lift off. Okay. Block destroyed. I got freaking explosive arrows. I didn't know you could change them on the fly. Get up. You're gonna die, motherfucker. Hey, bear, how are you doing? There's a goddamn bear. Well, okay, have fun watching space stuff, lovey. I'm good. I'm really good.
I'm gonna strafe these sinners.
Motherfucker. I'm playing the stealth method again. Actually only doing side quests, but by doing that the main quest is also progressing. Sucks. Used cows.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's exactly what I thought there. Killed the dog. Whoops! Those were explosive shots. Got it! Revive the fucking cow! How? Oh my god.
The Kellets were good people. It's a shame what happened to them. But God works in mysterious ways, and thanks to you, Edensgate will no longer feed their followers without.
Optimism. Kinda like this one. Never used a shotgun yet. I want this recurve bow.
Getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm, but they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something, give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
Cow punching. Picklock. Hi. Anything else in here? Nope.
Ah.
Okay, wrong way. So I need to get those. Wait, what? How am I supposed to find the cows?
I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every piggy I see.
Attendees. Tickets are $5.
Boomer! I really love this dog. Get the cows in the field and return them to kill it. Ah, in the fields! Okay. Can I use this? I actually can. That was easy. That was fast.
Damn! I heard that from here. You must have hit one of the cult silos. They're loaded with fertilizer that the Peggies are using to make explosives. Hell, that's exactly what those assholes used when they attacked Nick and me. It's lethal. Knock out everyone you see. My suggestion? Use Nick's plane. He won't mind.
Light him up. Why is somebody... journal. I got a side mission to light him up. Are they all? They are not marked. Okay. Whoever is out there fighting the cult, the piggies took everything from me, my farm, my wife. Everything I have left is hidden here. There's a secret entrance to my bunker and garage. Fucking asshole! Coming for you, join me. Ah, that's how you're supposed to do it. I was about to just take my helicopter and fly onto it. Okay, so up here, go this way, jump over here, use the zipline, loot this motherfucker. Colton out. Nope. Wow, you can actually do this. That's pretty cool. Wow. Nice car. But I got my helicopter. Chicken. This is going good.
Desperate approval from the official friends.
Oh my god, last slither of health. And I did it. I think I will get shot and drugged again.
Close down his garbage disposal. The place is just sitting there abandoned, so we stashed some supplies inside of it. If you can find your way in, help yourself.
Dumpster diving. It's so far away.
Gotta stay sharp now.
Upside down so bad I don't recognize anything.
The sitter's down there!
What? Cuts tampering with the water, I lock myself in a stop in to stop them. There's no way to open the door from the outside. Since I locked the door, I can break into it. From this time, I'm gonna go across the water and try. Oh my god!
Down there! There's our target!
Oh, come on! Let's try to fight! Better take your grave now!
It's a 1 in a million shot. First try. Should have done it with the bow, to be honest. Would have been more epic. Welcome back, Lovie. How was it? Whoa! Went as smooth as expected so far. That's good. That didn't go as expected. Hope they hurry up on the Mars retirement homes. I'm not getting any younger. Yes, let's all go to Mars. Don't let FG lead the colonies. Please. No! It's gone now. Oh, fuck. No, please. It's actually the first Far Cry where I enjoy flying. Normally the flying was shit. Ooh, 70 destroy. It's not changing. Okay. I looted him. Okay. Keep on walking. Nothing happened. Where the fuck is Boomer, by the way? Let's see how good she is.
Be right there.
Grace Armstrong. Servus, Steve-o! Wow, das war jetzt vielleicht ein Let's Spike. What the fuck is happening?
here. I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
What the hell?
It was supposed to be an easy job. Go down into the Wellington mine, gather supplies, and get out. But then the cult showed up and everything went pear-shaped. I barely got away.
Was in den letzten Stunden passiert ist, nicht viel. Ich wurde nochmal unter Drogen gesetzt, bin entkommen. Meine Sünde ist anscheinend Wrath, also Wut, Rache, was auch immer. That's nowhere to be found. I'm sure he wouldn't mind if we stash some stuff in the back office. So it's hooked up quite right, so what should stop if you turn it? What the hell?
Well, still breathing.
Das übliche also, genau. Okay, this is kind of frustrating me now. Why can't I hook? Need to turn it on first? Or I could just go this way.
Change of position. Here we go. Trouble up ahead.
Really? I won't rescue you a second time. Whatever. I tried to save her. Didn't work out. Am I still alive? Because OBS is saying disconnected, reconnecting in 1 second. And I will restart Far Cry because it got unstable. Seems fine. What the fuck's... OBS is weird today. Game is starting. There is the game again. It takes a huge time right now. Oh yeah, shut up, I know my graphics drivers aren't the newest. I kinda forgot to update them last time. I will after the stream, I promise. If I remember it. But kein Hintergrundupdate, alle Updates sind ausgestellt. Game. Oh, holy shit. Gluttony, greed, lust. There are three of the seven deadly sins. Working smoothly again. Yay. Clutch Nixon. Another prepper stash. Is there anything I can take as a ride? Wolfgang died. Nope. Only one tree in the way, and I hit it.
Target acquired.
Not a good spot. I'm on the
move. Oh, hell no. Oh, fuck me. I'm here.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
Hey, super cool as fuck. You'll never get into my bunker. It's impregnable. I built it myself, but even if you do, you'll never get back out again.
Eyes on target.
Les baby, I don't know what those idiots from Hillgate Electric were so uptight about. No need to do green electrical energy or anything else. You and me built this bunker with our bare hands. Safety hazard my entire ass. Didn't I get a smoke detector and the sprinkler system from Red's place last month? We're gonna be fine down here. Locked, power required. Why the hell is the power off, but this thing is still going? How? Oh yeah, this thing is totally safe.
We gonna do something about that.
Was the worst safety bunker ever. Oh, hi. Whoopsie. Nearly done with John. Over to there and kill a moose. Moose on the loose. I hate my life.
To return, both parties can find a way to compromise. The Montana Teamsters Union side.
Private contractors from out of state is unfair labor practice.
I'm pretty sure the family they used to.
I'm in a tractor. This was a bit deeper than I thought it would be.
Tango spotted.
Whoops. All right, I got other perks. Two guns for hire. Yes. Jelly pick. More health. How did she come here?
got your six.
Let's see how evil this moose is. If it's being real evil, I will just throw down some proximity mines.
The Peggies don't have real loyalty, they just follow the seeds. We take them down, we win.
That's a real one.
Appreciate it. Liberating some assets, huh?
Whoa. Okay, this is done.
Damn it! Damn it!
Oh, just another silo I didn't see. So let's get it. Better than before.
You fucker.
Did I really get him? Oh yeah, he's dead.
Damn it! Chains on a come and set those sinners.
Peggy Roke.
Oh, right, I can have both.
Cultists. Target spotted.
Do you need to get this into any s- I think I have to. Even the bat music is pretty good. That's gotta hurt. Say it. Oh no, yes. I have no fucking idea how to do it. This joke is so bad. Damaged meat. Rest assured that the pharmaceutical company is developing a pill that will solve this problem.
How you doing, Liz?
Good job. We held our ground together.
Nice to see your pretty face. Nothing better than a warm fire and dog breath.
Well, I'll kill another.
Move into higher ground.
I want to strafe these centers.
How fucking easy. Huh.
Damn it!
Let's do some main quests. At least in this area. John looks kinda cool, to be honest.
Kim's a real trooper. She's the favorite to win Mother of the Year. Nick on that.
Deputy, it's Kim. Listen up. Cult's been going around with gas tankers, filling them with any fuel they can find. I think they're planning an attack. Keep an eye out, and when you find them, blow those bastards sky high.
Yep, the pregnant woman is scary. Okay, that was scary.
Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
That could have been better.
Okay, that's a good joke.
Oh no! Call sent one of their chosen after you. competition. His ego's gonna deflate faster than a Patriots football.
Okay, so I basically just went in. Got a few good hits and won. Okay, pick a lock. There's a freaking flamethrower in
that
here.
Could have been worse.
Oh, I released it too early. Why do they have a picture of Boomer? Coming? Was a dead cow. It kind of stopped. Good to know that my people can fall off the vehicles. I can't.
Fuckers!
give thanks to the Lord every day for bringing you and I together. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance has been that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Okay.
That wasn't too bad. Nice to take a breather.
Got this one. Chink here, different below, different above, saboteur, long range, hit and run. So many things to do. Boomer is a good dog. Already got this one, okay. What? Fuck it.
Alright. Deputy, the cult's got the Widowmaker locked up at the grain elevator. You're sure to run into some Peggy's there, so be careful.
Local gal's been bothering the Cougars, asking if we can retrieve some personal items that the cult took from her. We can't really spare anyone right now, but if you're out her way, maybe you could check in on her.
Okay, got this.
Hey, boy. How you
she
doing?
She can still go either way, but whatever happens, I'll know I've fought my heart out.
How you doing?
We got pigs.
What the fuck was that?
Richard, what's on? Pig farm.
Woodson's pig farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You gotta attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival.
Okay. I think I bucked the game again.
Hey. Can't believe Colt was smart taking Lorna's place. It's got gas, supplies, and a good vantage point on a major intersection. We need to take that place back for the Cougars.
Go away enough. I could. Okay, I can't. Might kill the first boss today.
You've shielded the the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
Okay, but I need to do something else. Trick. What? I finished a mission without doing anything? Okay.
Still alive.
Let's do this first. Something happened. But I don't know what. Was pretty nice.
yet? Honk that horn every time you do, so I know when to cheer.
This is actually pretty funny. I'm getting my road skills up. Machine guns are so freaking OP. And the last roadblock. Drive automatically.
Every cultist in the valley is trying to kill you. Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was working on my people skills. That could have been worse.
Didn't scratch it too much, did ya?
Smell any Peggy's boomer?
I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling...
I'm getting the fuck out of here!
I'm moving!
The hell? We got live fight.
Pretty smooth, don't it? As I was saying, I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Halt, Ente, wie geht's? Oh, es ist Faith. Kaputt. Was hast du denn gestern gemacht?
I prefer a heavy trigger pull. Right behind you.
Mir geht's ganz gut.
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful.
Ich hab so viel gezockt, Alter. Da war ich schon längst am Pennen, im Vierer. Okay, I need to get back to False End.
Well, the surprise. I'll see you soon.
I'm hearing reports that the Colts beefed up the defenses in all of their outposts countywide. Watch yourself.
Wait, I don't need? Shouldn't there be a tank here?
Your actions have consequences, Deputy. I've gathered all your friends here in Falls End to atone for your sins. You're welcome to join us. After all, if it weren't for you, they wouldn't be in this predicament. This is your last chance to say yes, Deputy.
I was just at fault and oh, come on. Gabe, this sucks. But this will be the first boss. a wedding.
You think things are gonna actually get better, or is this just how it is now? One painful day after another.
Ouch! Why always the face?
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! Might make your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye,
oh, please? Fuck that.
No.
I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
Get John Hughes ready! Move!
Nice!
Let's go!
I will pick the lock. Take the money and then go out. There is a fucking car.
Come on, get on the big gun. I'll drive us to the ranch.
Come on. Son of a bitch.
I'm taking hits up here.
Right ahead, in front.
I already liberated this thing.
Find a plane,
deputy.
I'll bleed you
dry.
Don't get in the way. Take to the skies, deputy.
Partner. Nick. I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need.
No fuss, no muss. Dead.
Hey, Kipix! Can I get him right now? Because I want him to fly.
Send you straight back to hell. You hear me? You're a dead man.
Come on, to kill you both.
Come on.
So here I am.
I'm pretty good.
Come for me if you dare. Let God decide who is righteous.
I got a visual.
Do I need to go now? Ah, there he is.
Deputy, listen up. We got a situation. Eden's Gate rolled out some monster they're calling the Revelator. It's a goddamn tank. They're trying to take the roads back. There's a resistance patrol sitting right in his path. They need help. You gotta hurry.
You, John. I got him.
Stop to think about that. Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's... You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
Granted. engaged.
Prepare for the collapse. The body died. That was not fair. Where did he come from? Shot into my back. John, you're already dead.
While that chapter ends, a new one begins for all of you. One of peace, harmony, and love. One where you will come to accept me as your father. One where you will feel the warmth of my love.
Yes!
Make peace with your God!
As such, I have sheltered you from the violent storm that approaches us.
I know how this
is. How are you coming, miss?
And while that chapter ends, a new one begins for all of you.
I want to free those people, but the game won't let me.
I am your father. You are my children. And as such, I have sheltered you from a violent storm that approaches us.
Did they kill themselves? Oh no, she killed them.
Started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
I will help you.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Brooke, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
Emergency doors are unlocked.
Another control room. I can't free.
read the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait, the control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo.
Heard that you helped out in Fall's End, and I'm grateful.
Electrical system offline.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Multiple
failures. Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. That's not a bad idea. Rook, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Evacuation.
Shoot the fuel tanks. I don't know if you...
Offline.
Got it, but I'm still inside of here?
Panels around you.
partner? What? Oh, Nico, lange nicht mehr gesehen. Holy shit! Holy shit! Region liberated. Fuck yeah! Warum nur noch am Wochenende?
God damn! I've never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey! You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything.
Warte, das hattest du mir schon mal geschrieben, oder?
Just let me know.
Can you hear me out a second?
A seal has been opened.
Stimmt. Ja gut.
My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect.
Mir geht's gut.
And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Okay, let's get my ammunition back. I want this one! Come on! Items have been added, yeah, I know. And now I can do this. Weapons. I got 4 now. I go and play some Garry's Mod. Okay, Nico. Have fun. Is the child coming? Would be epic. Special delivery. I knew it!
Where the fuck is Nick?
Oh, what the hell's going on, Kim?
Where the fuck have you been? Give me your hand. Our little girl has decided it's time.
No. Nick Jr.'s not due for another week. Ow, thank you. Hey, you hurt my hand.
We gotta get into the car.
Okay. Come on. Oh, ow. You are so strong. Deputy, you're driving.
Let go! Oh, God. No.
What the fuck is happening? The resistance points are now wasted because they only say. What is happening? The resistance points only show when the boss will spawn and give me the mission. Why the fuck is it? Really? Who's putting this stuff here? Yeah, exactly my thought.
Okay.
No, I am not okay. None of this is
all right,
okay.
Parker. It's just up ahead. There's a shortcut through the woods.
No shortcut. Hang a right, then a left. Stay on the main road.
Take the shortcut.
Stay on the road.
Shortcut.
Make a choice. Go!
Holy shit! Intermission.
Hey.
Hey.
Wanna come meet your goddaughter? She's so beautiful. Well, looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you for everything that you've done. Whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
Holy shit!
Come on, let's get you home.
His hand is completely bleeding. Ooh, that hurt. He's so goddamn stupid. Kimiko Rai. Ferriform, Mary May Fairgrave. Okay, this is done as well. I can literally just walk over. Reaping orders. New silo. There it is. Boom. Oh, come on, I could. Why the fuck didn't he get killed by the first shot? Yeah, whatever. Oh yeah, I need my roster again. You will be on G, you will be on H.
Be right there.
More drugs. Nearly been spotted because of a random car. This guy's a freaking idiot. One moment. Okay, I will destroy this outpost and then I need to get to the food part of today. Undetected. Oh. Depending on the part where I liberate something, the music is different. That's nice.
I see you, sir. Oh, you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years searching. I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. Father was the first person who helped me realize there is a world.
We almost lost the outpost there, thank you.
A world that doesn't take, that doesn't devour.
I need a driver.
It's a world that gives, that loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore.
This girl is crazy.
I'm here to share his word. Come see the world beyond the maze.
Okay, and see, she can talk to me without a radio. Woo! Well, I will end for today. As I said, food is ready and I'm getting pretty hungry. So thank you everybody for tuning in. Hope you will have a wonderful day. And maybe we'll see us tomorrow when I'll be streaming in the evening again. If not, then it's Sunday and Monday. And after that, I will see when I can stream. Thanks again for tuning in and hope you have a wonderful weekend if we don't see each other. And yeah, until next time, bye!